where you'll be on many occasions in the middle.
Yes.
You come.
Then I think they want you and me over here in these chairs.
I am in the editing chair.
Well, yes, we have one of those.
Yeah.
Well, we've been very grateful for the coverage when we were in Europe and your story on Mrs. Reagan.
Thank you very much. We did big things about the forces, and then to start the 300-year between Germany. We put the Senate program today.
Don't look at the back there, Mr. President. I don't know what we'll do with that one.
No, it's not a Playboy.
Yes, you know what? At first, I thought you were going to tell me that was someplace in Germany, and I was going to say, it sure looks like Yosemite.
And we put the President of the Olympic Party here. To have a kind of promotion for California.
My goodness.
That's an interesting connection.
That's getting a little crowded on that sloping rock there, too.
Yeah.
Somebody starts sliding. I'm not very much one for high places.
Yeah.
I don't think mountain climbing would appeal to me.
Horse toys.
Just like Amadeus, right?
Yes. Oh, they put on a nice little display out here on the lawn.
Yeah.
This is terrible, though, that I've been reading about this disease that's hitting them. Oh, there they are on the White House lawn. Yes.
This is
Well, it's good to see. We had a good visit a couple of weeks ago with Chancellor Kohl. And look forward to seeing him very shortly in the Williamsburg Summit.
And this is really very important concerning the German-American relation with the 300 years of the relation between the two nations, and what we can do to do a good coverage between the nations, I think. Well, this is in our interest.
We're looking forward to President Carstens being here with us later on. And,
because Helmut Kohl and Carstens and Genscher Thule are so close to the United States. So it hasn't been so much in the last 2 or 3 years for the social democrats, not from the choice, but the party is moving a little bit away from the Atlantic alliance. So I think it's a good year to start. To fight it against nuclear does that something happens.
Yes.
And so that was important that the elections went in another direction, I think.
And incidentally, I'll soon complete my answers for your questions.
And I think Kohl is doing a good job. A very good job. People like him.
I do too. I think that he would be very popular.
Not too complicated. No. Knows what to do, and I think he will be a good president. But he has, of course, he's strong criticized by left-wing newspapers like Spiegel or Stern. But I think he can be a good president. We will have, economically, we start. Thank you.
Canadian situation right now?
Well, our own here, we're recovering.
You're looking up at that sound right.
Very good.
Yeah, that's right.
Whoops, should not have been back. Yes, that's Yosemite and that's Bridal Veil Falls.
Yeah.
What is it?
Is that Half Dome or is this one? I can't figure the angle that I'm looking at.
I have been once there.
Oh, yeah, sometimes.
Just a couple of years ago. There's a couple of from back here. Yeah, this is a
beautiful. They say of that park, Yosemite, have you ever been there?
Mm-hmm.
They say that it's the one place in the world that does not disappoint you, that it lives up to all that you'd ever heard about. It's as beautiful as everyone said it would be.
To talk about disappointment, I have to ask you a question. My son, who was born here in this country, said to me today, "Daddy, you are seeing the president?" I said, "Yes." He said, "I'm sure he talks to God," he said. "Could you ask him for his phone number?" So I have to bring an answer back tonight if you have one.
It's just, you know something, I don't know what it is. Just the White House switchboard is on, and I don't even know the number.
Okay.
You know, you forget how to do a lot of things here. Mm-hmm. Like to go someplace, you just get out and get in the back of the car, and, mm-hmm. and the result is you never learn anything about directions. If suddenly I found myself driving again in Washington, I can't tell you how many places I wouldn't know how to go to, because you're always in the back seat and someone else is driving. The same is true of the phone. You just pick up a phone and say, "Get me so-and-so."
But no God.
So you find out whatever the White House number is, and that's it.
Okay.
That's a good idea. Oh, yeah. Best greetings of you, Mr. Axel Springer.
Yes.
And he's a very good friend of my family, to which has the board of this company for newspapers.
Yes.
And looking now together what we can do in the television market, where I think that is an interesting market between US and Australia. Movies, some kind of those things. He told me you saw him.
Yes, they were here. Yes.
He's a man of great ambition. He really stands and fights for our country.
Yes.
And of course, he loves Israel as a kind of, how can you say, a problem we Germans have with Israel. So he really is someone who's devoted to do something. I will be at the midst of May.
Well, if you can see him, give him my regards. Yes, I do remember this.
Thank you very much. So, we thank you very much.
It's been a great pleasure. Would you want your magazine back? Or?
Oh, please. Yeah, for me?
Oh, yes. Thank you.
Thank you very much. Appreciate it.
Thank you, Mr. President. Thank you. Nice meeting you.
Good to see you.
Thank you.
And we complete the interview.
Okay.
Thank you, Mr. President.
Well, a pleasure.
I have my hearing tomorrow.
Thank you.
Tomorrow.
3:30.
So you will have a night.
I'm sure.
Just keep thinking, baby.